Good morning and welcome to my channel Quinta entre Aguas. And my name is Matthias. This week starts almost as the last one ended. I'm on my way to pick up my car, but I make two stops on my way. One will be the Mio store, my internet provider, to arrange for the move or transition from my internet connection from Pombal to Lourisel de Campo. And the second one is the Loja, the public service, community service office, where I am trying to get a digital key which has connected my NIF and social security and health insurance numbers, so I can identify myself online with the Portuguese government, which will be helpful to do stuff myself and not have to go to the financiers or other entities. So I'll let you know when I'm coming out of each of those stores if it worked or not. And until then, later. So I've just been to the Mio store here in Pombal, and after being on the phone for 45 minutes, the situation is as follows. My internet move from Pombal to Lourisel de Campo has been put on hold because I can't tell them when, at what date my property will be ready, so I have electricity there. That's probably the best option right now. The second issue with my mobile data, I don't have the mobile data I should have, and that's all because of the move. After being transferred from an English speaker to a Portuguese speaker to an English speaker, which then transferred me to another colleague for the mobile data, which ended up again a Portuguese speaker, and that Portuguese speaker said that an English speaker will call me back regarding the mobile data. Whenever this will happen, I don't know, but because I spent probably over an hour in the shop, I have to postpone the Loja for my electronic key, the Juva Digital, because I now need to head to the garage to get my car back before they close for lunch at 12:45. And it started to rain, so I need to get my umbrella out. That's it for now. Later. I made it in time to Vulcal. My car is ready, and of course now the sun comes out, but there are dark clouds coming. So let me show you the wheels. New tires. Outside is nice. Same here. Here. And of course here. So it looks great. Now I need to go inside and pay my bill, which will be substantial. But yeah, it has to be done, so I'll see what I do next. Probably heading to Leiria for two things. One, I need to talk to the Tesla license repair shop to fix the two outstanding issues. And two, go to IMT regarding my driving license, because my temporary license, which is only valid within Portugal, which has been extended for 6 months already, is about to run out in November. And I did get an email from IMT that the process is finished and that they issue my driving license, but I haven't seen it yet, and that has been months ago. So I have to go to IMT to check out what's happening there. And of course I'll let you know what is what later. I am at Pasay Auto, a certified Tesla body shop, and they have to order the parts, and when they have the parts, we can make an appointment. They said it's not really safe to drive with a rear wheel with only 4 of the 5 screws, but I don't think I have a big choice, because if they have to order the parts, it might be 2 weeks before they arrive. So hopefully nothing worse will happen. So that one's done for today. Now I'm trying IMT for my driving license. Later. I've just been to IMT in Liria regarding my driving license. I got a new temporary license till April, and from what my poor Portuguese I understood is that on 3 November, Tuesday, I need to call and ask about the status of my driving license, because I should have received the driving license 10 days after the email, and I received the emails about 2 months ago. So I need to arrange that someone with better Portuguese than me can call and tell me what's going on. Okay, that's it for now. Later. Good morning. We're back on the farm. The roof is almost done. Pedro and Jonas are here to continue the work, although it's probably not gonna get finished today. They're gonna do the side cover boards. In German they call it Stirnbretter. So I let them do their job, and I have a look how the river looks like, because when I arrived yesterday night, I heard a lot of water noise, like a waterfall. Let's see how that looks. As expected, the water level is quite high, and the waterfall noise probably comes from here. It's behind the bridge. There's a little bit of a waterfall. Okay, so lots of water, and the rainy season only got started. I'm really curious how high this will get. Okay, I'll see if I can help Pedro and Jonas with anything, and when they're done, hopefully it stays dry, then I can take the drone and show you from the air what the roof looks like now. And yeah, that's it for now. And yeah, later. Also here, the water is higher and makes quite some noise. Let's check out the other side, the second river, or, oh, I'm not really calling it a river. It's like a sidearm that enters the Bogreza. And it's quite fast flowing, I have to say. So, here's the tip of my property. Yeah. And even this one has more water, as you can see. And it's all very clear mountain water. You want to try, Simba? Lekker, hè? All right, that's it for now with the water report. not sure you can see, but the level, the water level of my well has risen like 3 steps. Almost 4. What a little bit of rain can do, eh? Later. Pedro and Jonas left, they're done for today. Unfortunately, there's still a couple of things to do on the roof, like putting the dots on the I, as we say in Dutch or in German. So let me show you, after you saw the drone footage, how it looks from down here. This is the Stirnbrett, what I said earlier. So this is nicely done. And here as well. So that's all done. What needs to be done is there needs to be tiles cut to hang over that wood like it is here. That's one thing they still need to do. And these are also done. What you might not see, but there is, in these holes, there is something like plastic thorns or something to prevent birds and rodents to go into the roof and build a nest. Another thing that needs to be done is the ridge. Those tiles that are laying there are just there to keep the fully in place so that it's not blown off by the wind, but those tiles are not screwed in yet. That's another thing that needs to be done. And let me show you the inside. Hopefully there is some light. There needs to be a little wood, not beam, but to cover the gap between the two roofs. That's something that needs to be done as well. But for the rest, it's looking good. Looking forward to get somewhere here the empty pipes for the cables for the solar system. Not sure when this will be done, but it has to be done before we are going to do the cement floor. And only when the cement floor is done, Jonas can put in a nice door, and the solar system can be installed. So still a little bit to go, but once the cement floor is in and dried up, I can install shelving and start moving stuff from Pombo to hear, and I can't wait for that to happen. But yeah, right now I don't know when it will be. So I was planning on heading back to Pombal today, but actually currently I don't have electricity in my mobile home, because the extension cord from my neighbor has a short. So whenever he puts it in the plug, his fuse pops, and he tried yesterday again, but it still happened. And since tomorrow on Wednesday is a public holiday, in German we call it Allerheiligen. I'm not sure if in English you say All Holy, no idea. But tomorrow is everything closed, so I cannot go to the tax office to get things done. So I decided to stay here, and since my neighbor wants to replace the extension cord that hangs over here, and I assume, I'm not sure, but I assume that this connection is the reason why we have a short, because here I've put the plastic bag, and it should be pretty watertight with the tape and those five tie wraps and everything. I don't see a leak anywhere. This cable is in one piece, and the other end is under the mobile home. So I don't think we have a problem here. So might be possible to put it more inside. Yeah, like this. So now I think the chances of water getting in here are slim. But yeah, so I decided to stay here today, and I'm gonna take care of those that are coming back. Since we now have sun, I probably do one of my mixes, rip them out, and then spray whatever is left. I think that's a good idea. Oh, what I forgot to mention. The tire specialist fixed my number plate, which was kind of loose. And the solution is quite simple. They used bigger screws, so thicker screws, something Tesla service center in Amsterdam could have done when they put the plastic there, but they didn't. Either they didn't have the screws, or they didn't bother to change them. So yeah, hopefully this fix works and stays like this. Time will tell. So I'm gonna create a mix and take care of those green things that come up, using the time that it's dry, although it looks like blue skies. Not sure if this comes here or that, or if it has been here. Again, time will tell, but I should make good use of the time that it's dry. Later! Good morning! It seems like it's dry now. There's still a cloud, which I don't know if it comes or goes. But there is blue sky, and there are more gray clouds. But anyway, doesn't matter. My neighbor is coming in a couple minutes, and we're gonna replace this extension cord, because we think that this connection in the middle has got some water in during the rain and causes a shortage, which is why I don't have any electricity in my mobile home at the moment, so I can't charge the car. Hopefully this will work out, and then I will head head back to Pombal. To be honest, I'm not sure if I showed you my roof. Probably have, but I just do it again. Oh, I removed again brambles here. Also a little bit of a staircase, and I just noticed I overlooked a bit. So let's see if we can pull this out. This is nice. And this is not a bramble, that I leave. Yes. Ah, and my cover got probably blown away because the clamps got weak. Not gonna fix this now. Don't need it because there is no water in it. But let me show you the roof, and I'm sorry if I already did. But so this is what they did so far. I'm not sure if this needs attention. Probably not, otherwise they would have done it. But this side is done. This is done. And this side is done. The ridge tiles are not fixed yet. That's one thing Pedro still has to do. When I asked him, he told me that he thinks one more day, or probably less than a day, he will need to put the dots on the I, as we say in German or in Dutch. And yeah, so I guess that's it for this week. I hope you liked the video. Not a whole lot of the farm, but yeah, that's what it is. If you have any questions or comments, use the comment section. If you haven't done so already, please subscribe. This will help the channel. And of course, if you like the video, hit the like button. I hope you have a great weekend, and also hope you're gonna watch the next video as well. Stay healthy, stay happy, have a good life. Bye bye.